Yehuda Bauer, who is the greatest Israeli scholar of the Holocaust, has said three commandments have emerged from the shadow of the Holocaust. Thou shalt not be a perpetrator, thou shalt not be a victim, and thou shalt not be a bystander.